Today we're doing a little cam opping at a personal development seminar here in South Florida. Thought I'd bring you guys along with me, and it's gonna be a great day. Let's get after it. Welcome back to the channel, everyone. I am super excited for this video because I finally passed 100 subscribers. So this is a very exciting video for me today, and we're on location here. Yeah, check out this space. How cool is this? These lights are incredible. Seen them in a lot of garages, but never in a studio space like this. Pretty neat. So they were working with a Blackmagic setup, a three-camera setup that went into a control room, and then the control room was sending this feed out to Zoom. So the client was hosting this personal development seminar and obviously had people there in person, but then was streaming it to Zoom as well so people could join virtually. So this is where I was for the majority of the day. I was in the back on the main wide angle camera. This is a Blackmagic 12K, I think. And it had a 24 to 105 on it. And yeah, I was basically just posted up here, just zooming in and out, framing up shots, racking focus, because these cameras don't have autofocus, unfortunately. We had our radios there, so we were internally able to communicate easily, and that made things a whole lot easier. I also just, on my own free will, was snapping some photos. So I guess my thought process with these types of jobs is I'll always try to over-deliver on what I was there to do. So I was there to do camera operating, but I was like, okay, the camera operating is fairly simple. Half the time I'm going to be standing there not doing anything, you know, because you can see right here, he's sitting, right? So I'm like, okay, what else can I be doing? Well, I had the camera, I had the A74 with the 70-200. I could be getting pictures as I was operating the cameras.
On the count of three, make the sound of how you feel. One, two, three.
I wanted to keep that little bit of audio in there so you can kind of get a taste and feel for what the event was. I'm interested if any of the subscribers or if anyone on who's watching the videos has been to anything like this, drop a comment below and tell me what your experience was. I'm a firm believer and an advocate in this type of work, and I feel that the more work you do on yourself, the more your business will grow, the more work you do on yourself, the better your relationships with your family, your friends, and your loved ones will be. And it's just an incredible process.
Just starting the day again. As you can see from the first part of the video, that was day one of a two-day personal development seminar that I'm doing camera operating for. And this is like a Saturday-Sunday weekend event. It is hard to be away from the family and be away from the children, you know, for the weekend, especially because they're in school Monday to Friday. But my thought process with this weekend and this job specifically was these types of events, like personal development seminars and workshops and all that, these are a investment in yourself that always pay. The investment on the return is always there, whether it's a breakthrough you have within yourself or whether it's a person that you meet at the event that you can network with, maybe meeting another potential, you know, client, or something as profound as setting goals for yourself or writing something down in a notebook there that you want to accomplish while you're at the event, saying it out loud, putting it into the atmosphere, and then watching it come true is just like, it's absolutely unbelievable. So that's why I did this job this weekend. And another thing is that this job, I'm volunteered to be here. So not monetarily compensated for this weekend. And it was a long weekend. So not everything is paid for in money. Some things are different. Money is just an exchange of energy. Right? And if I can get something out of this, which I'm already halfway through the weekend, and day one, I already had some really great insights about myself. So that's worth the investment right there, tenfold. So just remember, it's not always cut and dry. It's not always I charge you this and you get this. Sometimes when you're in the financial position to do so, there are different ways to take opportunities and get a return that might not just be a dollar sign in your bank account.
All right, so just a quick little breakdown of like how this whole thing is set up. There's three cameras. There's one camera over here and one camera over here. These are Blackmagic Pocket 6Ks. Those are kind of like crowd cameras. And then we have the Blackmagic 12K here in the back. I honestly don't know a whole lot about the Blackmagic cameras. This is my first time operating them, but I was navigating the menu earlier and it seemed pretty straightforward. So this camera here is getting our stage. These two are getting our crowd, or they're getting people who are speaking in the crowd, or they can also pan to the stage as well. These all go into the control room back here, and the control room is feeding this whole thing into Zoom. So this seminar can be viewed in person. Obviously there's people here in person, and the whole reason that we're operating the cameras is so that way it can be into Zoom. But check out these lights. How sick are these lights? I've seen these lights in a lot of people's garages before. I wouldn't mind having them in my garage, but in this space they're really nice. They do tend to create some shadows on the people who are on the stage because there is no spotlights back here, but either way, really cool setup.
Here's a quick look into the control room there. You can see the program feed from the Blackmagic switcher, the audio interface. These are all communicating with each other to a desktop computer down below, and then going into Zoom. That's the great thing about having, you know, a setup like this is that you can serve people no matter where they are in the world, whether it's in person and they come, or whether it's virtual, audience capacity is unlimited.
If you guys want to make money, let's try to get high. Energy equals high. Come say it.
High energy equals high.
Let's see which side's gonna win today. Ready? Well, there you went earlier. I mean, you got, I know you got more people, but they say it's not the.
Come on.
Yeah, there you go. Okay. On the count of three. Ready? High energy equals high impact. Go.
High energy equals high impact.
I love that part at the end there. I hope this got you as pumped up as it did me there. You can see I'm super stoked. Thanks for watching the video. And if you have any questions, let me know in the comments below. I'm happy to answer any questions and have conversations with you guys. I appreciate all the support so far, and I'll see you in the next video.